I'm gonna take the nearest piggyback ride and never look back. Hey guys, it's Alessia Cara and I voice Jane in the Willoughbys. Today we're playing Fun in the Blank. My favorite hobby would be learning accents and languages. An interesting vegetable, I don't know how interesting this is, but I'm gonna say a radish because of its pretty color. A piece of furniture, I'm just gonna go with my favorite and just say a couch. An article of clothing I'm wearing right now, I'll say my jeans, blue jeans. Just to make it so much more difficult, I'm gonna say the echidna, which is an Australian animal. An item in my bathroom is my hairbrush. Mode of transportation, a piggyback ride. I was gonna say train, but that's way better. Favorite food, potatoes. Something fluffy, my little stuffed animal of a cat named Snowball that I've had since I was three. No, since I was two. I think one of the cutest words is whimsical, but I'm gonna say whimsy. Least favorite chore is setting the table. That's been my job since I was like 2 years old. No, not two, but hate it. I'm running away from home. I'm just so sick of my parents and I'm running away from home. I'm tired of them nagging me about my language learning homework and telling me to eat more radish at dinner. If I have to vacuum the couch one more time, I'll explode in a fit of dust and anger. I'm gonna take only the essentials. My blue jeans, very essential. My favorite book about echidnas, and of course, my hairbrush. Gotta have that, especially for curly hair. I'm gonna take the nearest piggyback ride and never look back. But now that I think about it, if I run away, I won't be able to taste our famous family recipe for potatoes. Wow, so creative. Tacos again. And hugs from my parents are so comforting. It's like being wrapped in a giant blanket made of stuffed animals. And I won't get to sing lullabies to our cat, Captain Whimsy, to help him sleep at night. Oh, that's actually really cute. I like that name. Okay, I've decided to not run away. That was a really terrible idea. But it's someone else's turn to set the table this week. Wow. That was really fun, you guys. I really liked playing Fun in the Blank. I think I did a good job, even though it doesn't require much skill, but I thought the answers were really good.